Meantime, the Tennessee Department of Agriculture announced today no burn permits will be issued across most of the state. The organization citing the reason as forecasted sustained and gusty winds mixed with low humidity and already dry vegetation. Remember, a permit is required in Tennessee for anyone who starts an open-air fire within 500 feet of a forest, grassland, or woodland until May 15th to burn.